think is braver? A fucking 5-year-old or soldiers going into the battlefield who are risking their lives to protect us? Hmm? What do you think is braver? If you said soldiers, winner, winner, chicken dinner. And you're probably saying to yourself, who the fuck thinks they're braver than the military? Well, I know someone, and her name is Bella the Wolf. Of course she's a gacha tuber. Okay, so she was originally on TikTok, but she got banned, thank God. But of course, the bitch came back with a YouTube channel. Fucking great. And I'm gonna be explaining to you guys why she's goddamn scum. I'm gonna show you one video that's gonna make you go nuts. Are you pissed off yet? I am. This bitch actually thinks she's braver than the soldiers. What the fuck, dude? She thinks she looks all cool with her crown and her glasses. She looks like a fucking retard. In her TikTok videos, she would go evil and kill soldiers and then laugh like a fucking spaz. That makes me mad. And she actually thinks she's cool. Get a load of this piece of shit. Next up is her apology video. And holy shit, it's bad. Bella, I'm so sorry for making fun of the military. Also, Bella, shoot the soldier. This apology video is worse than Travis Scott's apology video. I'm actually shocked. Bella, if you're watching this, I hope you get beat up by a soldier who works for the military. Fuck you. Piece of shit.